Welcome back to Bistro Savor. Today it's a little warm outside and I don't like cooking when it's hot out, so we're going to make a nice chilled mango soup. Simple ingredients. I have a nice Hayden mango here and I'm going to show you real quick how to tell where the seed is. The seed's kind of problematic in a mango because it's shaped kind of funny. So I just cut the two ends off. You can use a vegetable peeler or just a paring knife to do this, but basically I have a nice ripe mango here, nice good golden color, and I'm just taking the peel off, and it's shaped kind of like a flat football, so you want to get as close as you can to that little seed, but you see by cutting that little end off gives you a nice stand to hold it with. Otherwise it kind of slips around and you can do some damage if you have a sharp knife. So there you have it. We have a Hayden chopped kind of roughly. We're going to also put in some ginger water, which is just fresh ginger root and water boiled together. All this goes into the blender. We got about half a cup of coconut milk. This is unsweetened coconut milk. About a quarter cup of ginger water. And then a little bit of chili sauce to give it a nice spicy cool component, and we're going to take that to the blender. So we've pureed the soup. You may have to adjust the liquid, add a little more ginger water or even just lime juice or regular tap water will work too. But I'm just cutting up some garnish here. We have the soup, nice golden yellow orange color, some mint, a little flecks of pepper in there, and we're ready to plate it. Nice, thick, and rich. Make sure to chill it. Keep it in your refrigerator for about 2 days. It's good. We're going to garnish that with a little bit of sour cream. You can use yogurt or crème fraîche, a little bit more chili sauce, some lime juice, and then a nice little mint sprig. And there you have it, a wonderful chilled mango soup. Keep you cool in the hot summer days. Thanks for tuning in.